Hello and welcome back. We last left off in this basement of this department store, and we're gonna continue going through it and see what's in here. We got a Pokeball right here. It's got a max elixir in it. Yeah, that's what I figured. All right, let's see what's over here. A super repel, so I can stop the battles that I'm not actually getting in right now. A local Goldenrod City radio host is rambling on. Better get going. Doesn't appear to be connected to anything. Payback. Was that like 60 damage, I think? Or 50? Might be 50. If you're damaged in the same turn, you do more damage. Oh, we're over here now. Did I have just always... No, it's locked. Even though I just came through it. Hello, dear. Herbal medicine to make your Pokemon hate you. Handcrafted glass flutes. Yes. You can just buy them for like almost no money. Interesting. But you can't really, I think you could get them all for free by the time you get here. So those are all independent. Cool. You won't find it anywhere else. Debatable. My name is Yuzine. During my travels, I have come across several legendary Pokemon you know. Hey, that Drifter of yours looks pretty strong. You want to trade it for my Mewtwo? This guy's also, like, literally flying. No? What? I'm no fraud. You're missing out on the deal of a lifetime. Alright, let's see what happens. I mean, he's flying. Alright. Only Drifter, though. Let's do this. Right, Drifter. Meowto. Goodbye, Meowto. Taking care of my Mewtwo. Well, I'm out of here. And he pushed me and walked away. Okay, bye, Drifter. I sell rare items that nobody else carries. Won't you have a look? Well, I can buy things that I would normally want to sell. I bought this diamond on a whim from the old man over there. It's quite expensive too, so it better not be fake. Yeah, get your fat butt out of here. Thank you. Alright, let's see what you say. Did you find what you needed in the tunnel? Yep. Oh, there's a gym, huh? I think I went over here, right? Oh yeah, Norman was the gym leader. Okay, nothing there. I lent my squirt bottle to sister in Ekrutik City, so I can't go water it. Could you please grab it for me? Find another way to Ekrutik? Another way to Ikiriki City?
Hi! Thank you for coming to the gym's grand reopening. We're handing out gifts to new challengers. Here you go!
I don't want it.
Now I see you have a ticket to Whitney. Good luck!
I thought it was, Norman. I thought the whole thing was it was Norman because... Oh, unless Norman already left. So, this is, but Whitney would be like 5, like... Okay, she's gonna be like, I don't know, 12? You're already a champion, still won't stop. Truly admire you. Whitney uses normal-type Pokemon, but only your guard. Choose her fiercest opponent. Take this. Hey, water. Cool. I think I'm not gonna do this right now. Let's do something else. We'll come back to this later. Just don't forget. I wanna finish exploring the, city. They're all saying different things now, and... Wait, that was where I came out of. This is a train station, I believe. We already checked out the radio tower. I'll do it again. Yeah, lucky number show, let's do it. Congratulations, Drifter!
Yeah, Drifter! Last digit match. Yeah! Drifter got a great ball, good thing I didn't trade him away.
Hee hee hee, gotcha. Team Rocket took over Silphco and Kanto, I heard it on the news. Well, I mean... I took them over, so ha! I guess the Fusion Quiz Show is our most popular show. Okay, can we do it right now? Hey, wasn't this, blocked off before? No, this was. Never mind. Lullabies make Pokemon go to sleep. Oh. Wasn't it like you can leave the lullaby on and then you get into battles with random Pokemon that are sleeping? Gotta get into character. No, I don't want roleplay. That's what Metronome does all the time. We have a special quiz. That's a flashback to episode 29. You should watch it again if you forgot. should have a special quiz right now. Answer 5 questions to get an incubator. It will use it to instantly hatch a Pokemon egg. Would you like to take the quiz? Sure. What's the price of a DNA reverser? 700? Incorrect. All right, hold on. No, we gotta do it again. Hold on. I got it. It's 500. It's 500. No, hold on. Actually, I think it was 300, right? Yeah, see? I told you. Togetic's highest... Didn't I do this already? It was HP. No, it wasn't. It was special defense. Hold on. Special defense. Bullseye. Chachman cannot be learned by Miltank. Cut, right? Yeah, cut. All right. And then it's the cave east of Violet City. East is, that's a dark cave. Because that's the one I messed up with Rock Tunnel. All right. And then question. Which of these moves does the most damage? Oh, it was like, was it Head Smash? Yeah, because that's the one I didn't know. Super Incubator. Instantly hatched Pokemon, eh? Didn't I already do this? Why did... Okay. Alright, let's talk to these people. Maybe they'll give me free stuff again. More than 5,000 points in a single game. Guess that fusion. Okay. No. We have a ton of great prizes. What do you say? This is where the host of Guess the Fusion show. Okay. Here, let's save it. And then we're gonna try it. Yeah. Alright.
We're live in 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the most electrifying game show on the airwaves. It's time for the Guess That Fusion quiz show. I'm your host, Mary, and today we have Kudo joining us as a first-time contestant. Let's see how they fare in this three-round game. Without further ado, let the games begin. Get ready, here comes the first round. Which Pokemon is this fusion's body?
Oh, how am I supposed to know? It's a Growlithe. Oh, it's a Growlithe or an Oddish, so it's gonna be a Growlithe.
Is this your final answer? That is the correct answer! You're awarded 300 points. Next question. What is the fusion's head?
It's gonna be an Oddish.
Yes, that's correct.
Boy, like, I don't even get to see the fusion, that sucks. How am I supposed to know?
Look at that dorky.
You've accumulated 700 points so far.
Yes, let's go. I need 5,000? Alright.
Which Pokemon is this fusion's body?
Cradily? Yes.
That's correct!
300... Oh, is it based on time? Fusion's head? I have no idea. Jirachi? Is it Jirachi? I'm gonna go with Jirachi. Right? That's the... Yeah.
That's correct!
Cool. Perfect round!
Jesus, what even is that?
What a random legendary on my second question.
Alright, here comes the final round. Which is this fusion's body? It's gonna be Pidgey or something.
Is it Natsu? Fletchling? I think it's Fletchling.
Alright, 522. Fusion's head is,
it's Zoroark, Mamoswine, Sylveon. It's not these two. I'm gonna go with Zoroark. I'm not sure.
That's correct!
Wow. How am I supposed to know? I'm just getting lucky. I didn't get close to 5,000! Not bad at all for a first-time contestant. Thanks for playing!
We can exchange your points for some prizes with my assistant over there. Also, if you'd like to join us again, we have a special prize for anyone who can score more than 5,000 points.
Did you tell me what it was? I don't remember. No? You're not allowed to say what it is. Well, you like to trade your radio points? Alright, let's see. Oh. This sucks. I mean... It maximally raises the top PP of a selective move? That would be good for Sacred Fire or whatever it was. I'm not gonna do it right now. I'll do it off camera or something and just spam until I get lucky, because it seems like it's based on time. Alright, hold on, we gotta get our cool bike music going. Remember the super cool bike music theme? Yeah, I do too. Welcome to today's exhibition. Artist named Stiz. We have carefully selected 6 of their artworks that feel truly capture the essence of their entire body of work. And we're in luck because Stiz themselves have chosen to visit us today. Feel free to chat them up and have a battle with them. We feature a different artist every day. We hope you enjoy today's exhibition. Kiwi, another Kiwi, Knuckles 3 and Knuckles 6. Stupid. Produced 890 unique pieces. 1,000. Whoa. Kiwi Kelly, 1388 pieces of art. The amount of work. Holy crap. It's like a full-time job here. All right, let's see. Starkia. This is by Stiz.
I have studied Stiz's work extensively, and I can say with confidence that their greatest source of inspiration is the Pokemon Heracross. If my calculations are correct, and they are, 80% of their work features Heracross in some form or another. Today's gallery might not feature it, but it's quite obvious when you look at the entirety of their work.
Okay, they like Heracross.
Ah yes, I can definitely see the artist's distinctive style in these artworks.
Gulum! Ah yes, the distinctive style. Hitmonmime! Zenbok! It's a fat Sentret! I want him! Ah yes. Snub Tank. Oh, Jesus. All right, let's talk to you guys, and then we'll look at the last one.
Stiz is a newer artist that has certainly been making some waves in the art community. Their distinctive style has gotten everyone talking about them as of late. I am certainly eager to see where their path takes them.
There may only be a few works displayed in this gallery, but Stiz's entire catalog boasts 17 unique pieces.
Gruntank. Hey, it has the two evolutions. That's pretty cool.
Hi there, I'm Stiz. I drew all of the artwork that you can see in this gallery. I heard that they were doing an exhibition about me, so I just had to check it out. I use my Pokemon as inspiration for my artwork. Yeah, Heracross. Do you want me to show you the real deal?
I didn't hit the Pokemon Center up. Alright, Painter Stiz. Hey, it's him on my... Oh, no.
Well, you can't punch me. So, ha, I'm gonna shell smash.
Uh-oh, I'm faster. That's bad. That's very, very bad. Use a fighting move, idiot. Haha, you used counter, fool. This should be strong, huh? Yeah, we'll do this one. See ya. Just don't use double chop. Dual chop, whatever. All right, you're dead. Man. It's Icicle Spear. Ghost is weak against fighting. Oh no, he's fairy. I forgot. That's what it is. Ghost isn't weak against fighting. Starkia.
Man, you get a legendary just because you drew one? That's cheating.
Well, we're gonna stay in. Alright, so Palkia. I don't even know. Because Starmie's water, so Palkia's gonna be... Isn't it like water and steel or something? Or steel and water or something like that? I don't know, actually. I guess, man, Icicle Spear. Oh, that should be enough to kill it. We're good. Okay, so it's probably water and dragon. That's neutral. I forgot it's dragon, not steel. Steel was Dialga. Zenbok. Well, what are you gonna do? You're a big stupid. Bye, Zenbok. It didn't have the other two. That's kind of weird. But I guess because it's such a high level. Aha!
What a surprise.
I hope you found my Pokemon to be as inspiring as I do. Oh, that was pretty cool. I like that they do this.
This is Bill's house. He's not often here, but sometimes his family comes and visits. Game corner.
Voltorb flip?
Alright, cool, let me steal your stuff first.
Dubious disc!
Is that Porygon 2 or Porygon Z?
Bill leaves for his cottage in the Kanto region for summertime, but he's not slacking off. He goes there to work on some more projects like turning himself into a Pokemon.
Do you know Bill? He's the inventor of the Pokemon Store system that millions of trainers use around the world. This is where he lives.
Yeah, prove it. I don't see him. Unidentified CD is in the obstacle drive. Take it? Okay, I guess that's the dubious disc. I don't know why it's asking me. That's the other... Wait, this just goes to the underground on this side, right?
This leads to the Golden Run Tunnel. People from all over the region sell their merchandise down there.
Yeah, we're just down here again. Alright, sure, I did all that. Oh, it's not nighttime, you can't fight me.
You idiot! You thief, stop right there!
Officer Hamilton, you're only supposed to fight me at nighttime! What a ugly Gramble. I mean, Gramble's always ugly. Hype 9! Wait, 9. Arcanine? Oh, it still is. I was thinking Ninetales. But if it's Arcanine and Hypno, I could use Ghost on him, huh? Look at the fluffy Hypno. That's actually a pretty cool idea. There's a lot of detail in that one. Can't Zen headbutt me if I'm in the shadows, idiot.
Oh, you're not the thief. Sorry for jumping you. I thought you were the egg thief. There have been reports of someone stealing eggs from the daycare center, so we can't be too cautious. Say, have you seen any suspicious activity around the daycare? No? Very well. Stay vigilant. Make sure to stay out of trouble. Should I just... I'm gonna save it. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna say I did. It was Gary. Do you think Shaq Boo's gonna... No, he's not even old enough to be in this game. I know the thief... Well, Gold... No, not gold, silver. I know the thief.
Well, what are you waiting for? Tell me already.
The man behind the daycare. It's me!
It's Noble trying to take the fall for someone else. But the truth is, the game hasn't been stolen yet. Someone left us an anonymous tip saying that a thief was operating the area, so I came to take a look. If the thief dares to show his face tonight, I'll catch him in the act.
Why are there Yoshi?
I think I found your thief. Why are there Yoshi eggs on the roof?
Me. I'm not doing anything suspicious. Go away.
Munch Reap. So Munchlax and Mare Reap. Oh my god. That looks like it's having a hard time staying alive. Alright, let's fix that problem for it. Why was that? Oh my god, Munchlax's special defense. Aqua Jet. Oh yeah, I used Sacred Fire, or whatever it's called.
Oh, okay, I'll tell you what I was doing.
I used Sacred Fire on Gengar Snorlax in the Elite Four, and I thought it was special attack, but it was physical attack. It's just shooting fire feels like it's special attack.
I was just watching the Pokemon left at the daycare through the window. If it's the first day.
Oh,
it's first day, so I'm a bit nervous, but it seems like it already made friends with the other Pokemon.
He's not the thief! I think he's just lying. Oh, I could just catch a Granbull. I don't want one, though. But I can catch one if I did. Don't you intimidate me. Alright, you're too scary. I'm getting out of here. And that's the game freezing. Man, upgrading to this new version was a bad idea. That sucks. Alright, when I ended the recording, it finally, like, went, it's a Pidgeotto and there's no sprite. So something's wrong with the sprites and everything. I gotta try and fix it. Hopefully I can. I'm not sure what's going on with this, but, oh, I could've just run away, but whatever. We're gonna kill this Pidgeotto. It's kinda sucky. Hey, is there something in this rock? No. Alright, let me see. Let's see if I know who he is. Because it's that guy. I think he's just lying. The man behind the daycare. You mean he's here right now? Let's not waste any time then. Oh, God. He summoned his grandma.
Thief! Stop right there. You're under arrest. What's going on? I didn't do anything. I was just watching the Pokemon. I left in the daycare through the window. It's my first day. It's first day. Kudo over there told me that you're the egg thief I was looking for. He saw you commit the crime. I didn't do anything, I... Save it for the judge.
I made him sound too similar. I just ruined that man's life. Well, sucks to be him. Alright, let's go talk to the other trainers. Waha! Mia!
Buzz!
Froosh!
Hello, I'm the daycare woman. We raise baby Pokemon here. My husband's the one you should talk to if you're looking to buy incubators, but he's not here. He went to the national park to find a strong trainer that can take care of a rare fairy-type egg from the Hoenn region that I found. You might be able to catch up to him. Is it going to be a Azumarill? Because I think... Well, that one's just normal. Hey, can I... It's a Pokemon egg. Take it. The egg was changed.
It was me! I was the Pokemon thief the whole time. Can I get in a battle? I can. Hopefully it actually loads. It's a tentacle with, like, ready to pounce. Alright, get out of here, tentacles. I want the original sprites. These ones are just kind of weird. I like seeing them, but... Oh, there is something when you fuse, you're given... If there's, like, custom sprites, you're given the choice of which sprites... Sprites? I read splicer. Of which sprite to pick. So that's nice. They give you the choice now.
We left our baby Pokemon at the daycare. I hope he can make friends with the other Pokemon.
Young couple Phil and Anna. Azumabul! And Flareon. Okay, now we gotta guess what these are. Azumabul is gonna be normal and fairy. No, Azumarill. Water and fairy, and Flareon, electric and fairy, probably. Water and fairy. Electric and fairy. So I can do that on that one. And then, water on this one. Oh, plant on this one because he's water, I mean. That one's dead. I mean, I'm also twice their level almost, but it's okay. We could still pretend we're playing a game that has challenge. Listen, they sent me here after the Elite Four, alright? This is normal, allegedly.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it's not butter.
The daycare is full of lovely Pokemon. Our darling will make friends in no time.
Daycares are full of energetic Pokemon, so it's a great environment to get stronger.
I'm confident in my ability to raise Pokemon. Wanna see?
Not necessarily. Camper Todd. Give me your phone number, Todd. Magduck. Golduck or Psyduck? I'm gonna switch. Let's go to Ariarath. Sound like it's a good idea, but it doesn't really matter. Man, Ariarath, you look so weird. I'm not used to it. Oh, Magcargo. And Golduck. So it's gonna be fire and water still anyway. Man, if it was rock, I could punch it. Lunge. Just don't burn your hand. Oh, why'd I use lunge? I'm an idiot. And you burned your hand! That's a cool looking sprite though. They did a good job on that one. Brick Break, it's gonna do as weak as lunge did. Why does that sound like a Yoshi's Island sound effect? Wow. You use Sucker Punch, but this is gonna be stronger. Man, this is a lot harder than it had to be. Come on, Ariarath, you got this. Just break this duck in half. Okay. Hey, you grew a level. It was worth it. You almost died.
I didn't do a good enough job. Maybe I should leave one in daycare. What should I do?
I know, you should help me decide with a battle. Get out of here. Trying to trick me into fighting you again. Let's get this item.
Calcium!
Nothing, nothing, nothing. Is that it? No, there's more stuff down here. Let's see. I don't remember what's normally down here. It like lagged when I hit this. I think it was just to load the area or something. Alright, what do we got out? We'll be fine.
Kya! A boy found us!
Oh, it's not even a double battle. Arya Dean!
Buggin' water, eh? I can fly that one to death.
Okay. Croaking! Is that Krogunk? And Seeking? Is it? I don't know. Crobat. So it's poison and water. Man. About divorce. I don't think I'm gonna kill it. Maybe I will. Phantom Force again.
Oh, too strong.
Why aren't you double? Oh, now it's gonna do the double bow. You can't beat Irene and go unpunished. Okay, I guess not. It should have did a triple battle on you.
Oh, psychic, are we? See ya.
Oh no, it's getting smaller. Man, I could give someone Swift or something. Shockwave, just in case. It's okay, I got it. All right, miss me. Miss me a. Miss Magius and Starmie. Should be Ghost. Yeah, it was. All right. Oh, that sucks. That's okay. This is gonna be... Yeah, so it's gonna be Ghost and Psychic. That thing's out of here for sure.
Oh, too strong.
You sure were mean to my little sisters. Oh, they're blocking the way, so I gotta come back. You suck. Skipter, look at the little Skip Bloom with his shell.
Icicle Spear.
Fly could have done more, but it takes two turns, so we'll just kill it before it increases its evasiveness or some garbage. Pseudoster, so that's gonna be rock and water, rock and ice. That should be good. I think I'm good, right? Look at his face.
Phantom Force.
Ice is normal against ice, huh? I could have done that. Counter doesn't affect me, I'm not even alive! I like how whenever they have counter, that's all they just spam it. That's all they use. No, I can't believe I lost. Oh, you moved for me, thank you. Protect, that's not too great. Triple X defense 2? What? Or double X? I can go here. Is there a reason for this? No? Alright, we'll sit here.
That's gonna be it for this one. In the next one, we're gonna continue going through Johto in reverse to get to Professor Elm at Newbarktown. So I will see you there.